Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Vlogger Reaction. For today's video reaction, let's go to our favorite country, which is Russia. Privet and spaso ba to our Russian friends. How are you all guys? If you're doing well and amazing. And the title of this video, as you can see on my thumbnail, is Russian military in Syria. Being a warrior is a pride 2021. And credit to the honor also with the video to military forces XX1 century. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the honor of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click the subscribe button, click the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments and suggestions related to this video or any Russian video that you can suggest, please drop it in the comment section. I would love to read and respond you all and make your video request. We truly enjoyed watching and listening the story of how this Russian special forces or Russian military protected to other nation when they are going to Syria and protect with the people of Syria and the country itself. And that's truly amazing, and much love and respect from here in the Philippines. Let's enjoy with this amazing video, guys. Turn on the CC down there for Russian and English subtitles. And if you have some additional information with regards to this video, drop it in the comment section. Let's get to it. Enjoy. Amazing and incredible video.
Вы боитесь смерти?
Нет. И чтобы быть воином и бояться смерти, это глупо. Воин, он всегда ищет эту смерть. Ищет ее в сражениях. Но, как правило, находит вечную жизнь. Но это такие русские воины, они так всегда жили. Я не боюсь смерти. Мне не страшно. Мне страшно за своих детей. За будущее своих детей. Wow. А за себя мне не страшно вообще. Я готов умереть в любой момент. Тем более я понимаю, что моя жизнь здесь, в этом теле, не заканчивается. Это только временное состояние.
The introduction itself, it's so amazing. Oh my God.
Куда идти, нечего ждать и некого звать. На моих глазах ушел последний трамвай. Тут где, зачем ехать, я не хочу спать. Я хочу ходить под балконом твоим, вспоминая, как был я когда-то живым. Я хочу ходить по районам чужим, вспоминая, как я здесь когда-то жил. Я хочу ходить под балконом твоим, вспоминая, как темная ночь, город не спит. Ревут моторы, стучат палатки. В клубе нет мест, на небе нет звезд. Не было лета, уже опять есть. Я хочу ходить под балконом твоим, вспоминая, как был я когда-то живым. Я хочу ходить по районам чужим, вспоминая, как я здесь когда-то жил. Я хочу ходить под балконом твоим, вспоминая, как был я когда-то живым. Я хочу ходить по районам чужим, вспоминая, как я здесь когда-то жил.
That was truly an interesting salute and honor to the Russian military, especially that they are coming to Syria and protect with the country. And Glory to the mother of Russia, and glory to all the Russian warriors, and to all our Russian brothers. And they are really willing to, like, to give themselves and to protect other nation and other people also. This was a truly interesting in, like, the motherland, especially the motherland of Russia, that truly proud of these people. An eternal memory to all the people, an eternal memory to all the Russian military and Russian special forces in protecting with other country and other people. And I really like the way the interesting and so powerful and so patriotism also. And greetings from here in the Philippines. Thank you so much for your amazing video that you truly showed how strong Russian is, especially to the special forces and military, that you truly willing to give your life just to protect with other country and other people. Those who have fought are fighting and will fight for the protection of the world. And I hope, guys, we will be continuing supporting and, like, discovering how are the Russian military forces, military soldiers protecting with other nation, and an honorable way of doing things for other country also. And that's incredible. And that's why I really enjoyed watching with Russian videos, because it showed how great they are in terms of how the way they treat other nations. They are willing to help also, because this country are very powerful and strong. And I hope, guys, you enjoyed watching with this one. And if you do, and if you really want to see the full video and connect with the owner of the video, I'll put in the description box below. If you like this video, guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up. Like and just subscribe also to my channel. This is Junris Blagadag React, saying stay humble, so positive, guys. If you want to connect my social media account, is in here. If you want to connect my second channel, it's in the description box below. Thank you so much for that, and spasiba to our Russian friends. Have a good day, everyone. Bye-bye. Mabuhay po tayong lahat. God bless po, and see you in my next video reaction.